Greetings fellow Earthlings, welcome back to Titanfall 2. I just finished the final mission of this game and I did not realize that it was the final mission because there was no Cooper's log or anything. And yeah, the ending is very dramatic and very well executed as well. Makes you feel very powerful, but at the same time it's quite melodramatic. Melancholic, sort of a bittersweet sort of ending. Makes you wonder. We achieved the mission, but at what cost? At any rate, here we go. Let's continue with this mission then.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious gargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out again.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Blisk.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems, marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here, right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
Crush him, BT. Crush him.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, some things still work in there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilots in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to
three. One. Two. Three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
BT, I hope you'll be fine. Whoa, look at you go, BT. Wreaking havoc in the IMC HQ, or rather the... Oh no. That's Blisk, isn't it? Nope. Let's go.
Say goodnight.
Whoa. You're dying.
Right, get the Ark out of here! We're running out of time!
Before or after Blisk, but you're dying. That's for certain. And it's one of those kills that I'm gonna take pleasure in. BT! Oh no! We need to survive,
Cooper,
we need to escape.
Over here.
Yes, BT, come on.
Cooper, I can no longer uphold the mission. But you still can. Take the seer kit. It is your best chance for survival.
BT, are you giving me a head? This objective really was to defend the pilot, wasn't it? Where am I? How am I gonna escape? Oh, okay. I need to keep holding it, otherwise it doesn't work. So the first Sloan's gonna be, and then Blisk, or first Blisk and then Sloan.
Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled BT's data core. You must have the SEER kit.
BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over.
This is amazing.
BT-7274, Cooper, how copy? Over. Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
Come on. I love this gun. It's literally an aimbot. But I suppose they provided this weapon for the added dramatization in this level.
You're headed in the right direction. Just keep moving. The anti-air defenses are extremely heavy around the fold weapon. We're having trouble getting boots on the ground and we're running out of options.
I'm not gonna let that be in vain, BT. I sort of hate it when they make you when they kill off characters for, well, impact on the story. FS-1041, alright. You shall be missed, BT. You shall be missed.
Hello, Jack.
New chassis, same Titan?
All paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go.
Glad to have you back, BT.
It is time to complete our mission.
But Slone and Blisk are gonna pay for what they did. That's for certain.
Cooper, Predator cannon. I've got the IMC, but it's not gonna be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Smart core ready. Smart core
fire. Tracking target. Fire, danger close.
Look at this. This loadout is amazing. Probably could use this. Use a bit of that. Oh, I see. You're a squash.
It's like target practice, only easier.
Tracking target! Firing! Or
we fight fire with
excessive damage. Warning, warning.
Smart, cool, huh? It takes forever to kill these guys.
You should consider lying down and giving up.
G for close range mode. I wonder what G does.
I see him.
Holy shit. Tethered. Okay. That thing tethered me. Okay, that was something. I don't know what happened, but something happened. I wonder what the smart board does. I'll leave these for later. Come on. Hey, you guys take forever to destroy. Where's the enemy Titan that's locked on? Oh, I see. Laser core, huh? Where's this guy? That was probably a beast for smart core, but yeah. That also works, I suppose. Yep. Scorch, you're about to die. It takes a while firing up, but everything from there is pretty smooth. I see where you are.
How are you getting these bloody shots?
Keep these guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
Like, we're literally mowing through Titans. Literally mowing these bad guys down. This gun is something else altogether.
We're tracking Blisk and Slone just ahead. They have the arc. Keep moving.
We must stop the IMC from using the fault weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
Roger. How about I just crush you? Come on then. Holy shit, this thing is effective.
This is General Mardo. The mercenaries have delivered the arc.
Now we'll leave you alive. No need to pointless kill you.
Preliminary fold weapon power systems.
No, you're not.
Bring up targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Nope.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
No, you don't. Move out of the way, come on. I don't want to harm you guys. At all.
You have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
About time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
Right then. Seems like a sniper attachment.
You know what I see when I look at you? The pilot needs money.
Yeah, the enemies are actually weaker.
can't outrun a laser core, little bugger.
Lads, what do you mean, lads?
Militia SIS in sight.
Fold weapon priming sequence passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Report system. Territory designation. Harmony.
Come on. Scorches are a little. Okay, probably should have not done that. Yeah, I probably should not have done that. Full weapon status. This looks pretty.
You're not getting by me.
Arc injector loaded. Spooling up stage 1.
Hardcore ready. Dead. We hide down.
Time to get the health.
Passing stage 2. Coordinates locked. Freeport system. Planetary designation. Harmony.
Come on. Die. Thank you. I'm just gonna regroup a little. Or perhaps regroup is the wrong word. Gun shield, yes.
Weapon passing stage 3. Calculating space fold projection.
Slone is dead.
Let's see how you handle some reapers.
Or not, maybe.
Weapon approaching stage 4. Ring momentum at 97%.
Yeah, totally missed her. I didn't know where to look. The only annoying part of this is the fact that you have to keep reloading. A very slow. Holy shit.
Wait. You ain't walking away that easy.
A very slow. A surprise we haven't defeated her yet.
I'll give you a hero's death.
Expected backblast energy reaching the full threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber immediately.
Slow, you're about dead.
Including Titans will be severe.
Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Getting to it, getting to it. Where is it? Slone is almost dead as well. She does have armor though. Slone is dead. Getting it. Come on.
Fold weapon priming sequence complete.
Come on! No, you're not. Did we?
Cooper, the injector backblast is overloaded my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems. Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke.
Oh no, that's Blisk, isn't it?
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But
I am going to kill you.
You don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Listen, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. You gotta put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
My analysis indicates that the rogues is our only option.
Not again.
Is our only option. The rogues is our only option.
I really do hope that BT survives this.
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Alright. Oh.
We must keep going, Cooper. Our reactor core has become very unstable. They do not know how long we have.
BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs,
we're on it.
I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have already done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Mission 3 has not been...
Don't worry, BT.
Protect the pilot.
Anyway.
Copy that, pilot. Protocol 3, protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Oh no.
BT!
BT, what the fuck are you doing? I am moving, but BT better be alive. I'm not leaving without him.
I'm tracking you. Keep going.
It's a goddamn asteroid field out here. Losing BT once was a major hit, but losing twice in a row. Roger. Typhon is destroyed. But so is BT. Oh, BT.
Pilot Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
But BT...
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. But millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one. This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Man, I just wish BT could have survived that. Well, this game was a thrill ride from start to finish, and ever since the very beginning I was thinking that it feels a lot like playing Call of Duty. And, well, I figured out why a few days ago. Literally, the engineers that worked on Call of Duty worked on this game, so of course it's going to feel like the most refined Call of Duty game ever, and more challenging at that, to be honest. But damn, I really, really wish BT survived in the end. I mean, the entire story is more or less like a bond between BT and Cooper, and in the end, he has to sacrifice himself, which is... Yikes, it hurts hard, losing twice like that especially. But apart from that, everything about this game is pretty amazing. I mean, things just get progressively more and more challenging, and they just keep varying up the formula every single time. Nothing ever gets to you. At any moment, if you think that you've got something that, you know, that you're used to, well, this game's gonna throw like a new curveball at you and throw everything for a toss. It's pretty amazing, to be honest. Well, Cooper's being congratulated by the other pilots there. Or maybe they're the riflemen, who knows. I think they're pilots because that's the uniform that the pilots wore, and the riflemen apparently wore red. A new pilot without BT. I mean, this was an amazing thrill ride from start to finish. Very Call of Duty-esque. I mean, I'm willing to call it the best Call of Duty game. but man, the story at the end though. Wish BT could have survived, that's all I'm saying. Matthew Mercer is Jack Cooper. Hey, Matt Mercer, isn't that the D&D guy? The D&D DM? Wait, do you really still have BT's? I guess not. But yeah, to be honest, in the end, it was like a unique blend of platformer and shooter, and everything about this game is just so amazing, to be honest. I mean, the only nitpick that I can find about this game is that it took a bit of time to get started. I mean, the story took a bit too long to get to actually like pick up. Otherwise, it would have been like amazing, to be honest. But yeah, it is what it is. It's like around the halfway point of the story is, or rather the game is where the story actually starts picking up pace. Before that, it's all just part of the same thing. Reunite with Major Anderson. And once that hits, it's like this game changes its tone altogether. It's like it goes so heavy on the sci-fi elements. Like, you know, the time stop and whatever. It's like, ooh, it's something completely different altogether. Even the ending, I mean, damn. That's one way to show off a sci-fi environment. Especially with the platforming elements of this game. Holy hell, that was amazing. Oh, damn. But Blisk is still alive. So I suppose that beckons to Titanfall 3 already. Don't know when that's gonna come out though, because I think Respawn Entertainment has died. I'm not certain though. I think their latest project was which one was it? That hero shooter battle royale one. I forgot the name. Apex Legends. Yeah, Apex Legends. At any rate, this is the end of Titanfall 2, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you so much for watching, thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you so much for sticking around not only until the end of this video, but also till the end of this entire playthrough. We'll be back with other action shooters, and hopefully Titanfall 3 will be out soon, and we'll finally get a chance to exact our vengeance upon Blisk. Until then, thank you for watching. Have fun with the credits. See you around until later. Fare thee well, fellow Woodlands. was that a message from BT?